The girl in the red bloody dress, she's so fine. She's so fine, I break my mind. Hey, Mickey. Yeah, her name's Ann Curtis. Now, Ann Curtis, if this ever gets to TV and you get to see this, you know what I'd like you to do? I'd like to give you a foot massage. Oh, that would be awesome. You know why, Ann Curtis? Because I've never seen your foot. Now, that's one thing I've noticed about you. You have commercials, you have billboards, and you even have bloody TV shows and movies. Just like I do. The problem really is no one has ever seen your foot. It's like a mystery. It's like the Yeti. The Yeti or that monster in the lake in Ireland. The Loch Ness Monster. What is Ann Curtis's foot? Has anybody really seen it? Has it been caught on video? It's like the legend of Ann Curtis's foot. Because of that legend, I developed the theory that if I become the first ever bloke to ever witness or see your foot, I think it would be like Buddha discovering Nirvana. If I see your foot, it's too much of a great object, a heavenly object, rarely seen by men or nature, which basically gets them, enlightens them. For all we could bloody know, the meaning of life could be Ann Curtis's bloody foot. Have you ever seen her foot? No, you haven't. Because that is something that you just never, that measly man's eyes